Kagame yaravuze ejo muri ya interview ko yiteguye guhura na Tshisekedi ngo we ngo ariko umuntu ashaka ko Tshisekedi ashyiraho conditions. Aravuga ko ashaka guhura na Tshisekedi, mu rundi ruhande akongera akavuga ati njyewe ndi ready, turi prepare, turiteguye kurwana na Congo. Dr. Kambanda uzihuza ute?
Kagame muri area interview umunyamakuru yaramwingiranye mu bwonko akamuvugisha amagambure nyine sinzi niba no kubabita
amangambure.
Amangambure yes. Ubundi bikorwa na intelligence, kandi Kagame yagize intelligence naba investigator kwinjira mu bwonko bw'umuntu ukaba ari wowe umuvugisha. Noneho ni technique ya intelligence, ni technique ya investigators. Kagame bamwinjiranye mu bwonko bakaba ari bo bamuvugisha, umunyamakuru amuvugisha.
Perezida Paul Kagame ntabwo yigeze arya indimi ko yiteguye kurwana intambara n'uwo ari we wese wayishoza ku Rwanda. Ubwo yaganiraga n'ikinyamakuru France 24 cyo mu gihugu cy'Ubufaransa, abajijwe n'umunyamakuru wa France 24 niba Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo iramutse ishoje intambara ku Rwanda, habaho kurwana bikomeye hagati y'ibihugu byombi. Perezida Paul Kagame yasubije ko uretse na Congo ubwayo, u Rwanda rwiteguye kurwanya uwo ari we wese warushozaho intambara. Dr. Charles Kambanda, umwe mu batavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi bw'u Rwanda, yongeye kugaruka kuri izi mvugo za Perezida Paul Kagame zigaragaza uguhangana. Ariko kandi Dr. Charles Kambanda mu kiganiro yagiranaga na Jean Paul Turayishimiye bagarutse ngo kubyigeze gutangazwa na Perezida Paul Kagame, aho yavuze ko yiteguye kwicara ku meza y'ibiganiro na mugenzi we wa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo Bwana Felix Antoine Tshisekedi Chilombo, bakagirana ibiganiro bigamije guhosha umwuka mubi uri hagati y'ibihugu byombi. Ariko ngo muri ibyo biganiro byabo Perezida Felix Tshisekedi ntashyireho kondisiyo. Ariko kandi ibyo ngo bakabihuza n'amagambo yigeze gutangazwa na Perezida Paul Kagame ko yiteguye kurwana intambara. Dr. Charles Kambanda mu busesenguzi bwe dore uko abyumva.
Ubu basasayibwe Kagame afite nibo bwatumye avuga ibi bintu biri contradictory. Ati njyewe niteguye kuganira na Tshisekedi without condition, ariko na Tshisekedi ntabwo agombye gushyiraho condition. Disikusi y'abana batoya ni ukubavuga, ariko wowe nk'umuntu uguze kwanza basoko yaratubwiye we ubwe yavuze ko Tshisekedi azajye Kigali amwigishe uko bakora intambara. Kagame yarabivuze. Kagame yabivuze ku manywa y'ihangu ahavuga ngo Congo ni umurambo bajugunye ku rugo rw'umuntu avuga u Rwanda, noneho bakavuga ngo niwe wishe uwo murambo uwo muntu. Kagame uwe uwe iki gihugu yakishe yavuze ngo ni umurambo akavuga ngo Kagame nanone ku manywa y'ihangu ati Congo tuzajya Congo tuzajya Congo nubwange igisirikare cyanjye kizajya Congo babitwemereye cyangwa batabitwemereye, kandi ikibazo nzagikemura kandi muzabibona. Akanatuwira ngo akabwira abadepute ngo abana banyu bariteguye kugenda gukemura kiriya kibazo babibemere babitwemereye cyangwa batabitwemereye. Yavuze ko Tshisekedi avuga amagambo menshi atazi ingaruka yacyo yaravuze ko Tshisekedi ni ibitumbira ibitumbiranye. Tshisekedi yamwise ibitumbiranye bitagombye gutera abantu ubwoba.
Ibitumbiranye cyangwa ibitumba
Nyarwanda cyakomeye ngo giseke n'igitumba n'ibitumbaga n'ibitumbaraye
bitumbaraye ibitumbaraye
bitumbaraye igitumbaraye cyakomeye gutera abantu ubwoba ngaza azati
bashobora gutobora
azagitobora yavuze ko azagitobora noneho ubwoba bwamutashye bwamumaze atangiye kuvuga ngo aza ashaka guhura na Tshisekedi without conditions twebuke ko nanone Tshisekedi yaravuze ngo jamais kandi kireka duhuye ngiye kumubwira ngo uri criminal.
Perezida Paul Kagame mu kiganiro na France 24 ati byaba ari ibibazo byo mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo byaza bikadusanga mu gihugu cyacu bikavogera ubusugire bw'igihugu cyacu cyangwa ibindi bintu ibyo ari byo byose twiteguye kurwana turi hano kuko twaharaniye uburenganzira bwacu bwo kubaho nta kibazo kiri muri ibyo nta kwirirwa tubica ku ruhande hagize uvogera ubusugire bwacu tuzirwanaho ibyo sibanga. Perezida Paul Kagame yavuze ko bitewe n'amateka shaririye u Rwanda rwanyuzemo nta cyarutera ubwoba ubwo yasubizaga ikibazo cy'umunyamakuru yaramubajije niba u Rwanda rwafatirwa ibihano n'ibihugu byo mu burengerazuba bw'isi bitewe n'ibirego barurega byo kuba rufasha umutwe witwaje intwaro wa M23. Perezida Paul Kagame ati reka nkubwire ibi ngibi dushingiye ku mateka yacu dukurikije ibyo twanyuzemo bikaturema bikatugira abo turi bo tukanyura mu bikomeye n'akarengane tutitaye ku wari we wese ntacyo dutinya. Ariko kandi Perezida Paul Kagame yanenze umuryango mpuzamahanga ukunze gutangaza amakuru atari ukuri ariko anibutsa abantu ko badakwiye kwizera umuryango mpuzamahanga kubera ngo ko ari umuryango mpuzamahanga. Perezida Paul Kagame ati umuryango mpuzamahanga ngo kubera ko ari umuryango mpuzamahanga ngo ntushobora kwemera ibyo uvuga byose ugomba kureba ukuri kw'ibyo bavuga uko babisobanura ariko dufite impunzi hano zirenga 100,000 hari abantu barenganwa mu burasirazuba bwa Congo kubera bo bari bo barashaka kubahindura abanyarwanda kandi ari abanyekongo hanyuma buri wese akazana ibyo birego bidafite aho bihuriye n'igihugu cyacu. Umunyamakuru wa France 24 yagize ati ibyo twumva bigaragaza ko ibiganiro bihuza u Rwanda na Repubulika Demokarasi ya Congo ku buhuza bwa Angola nta musaruro bizatanga mwebwe si muracyabifiteho icyizere. Perezida Paul Kagame yamusubije ko nk'u Rwanda rwitabiriye ibiganiro byose byari bigamije kwaboneka amahoro mu burasirazuba bwa Congo. Perezida Paul Kagame ati ntabwo mbizi ariko twebwe twavuze ibintu tudaca ku ruhande hari ibiganiro byo mu karere kacu hari ibiganiro bya Rwanda muri Angola habayeho ibiganiro bya Nairobi muri Kenya kandi habayeho n'ubundi buryo bwo kugerageza gufasha gukemura ikibazo. Perezida Paul Kagame abajijwe niba umutekano mu burasirazuba bwa Congo ari ikibazo ku mutekano w'u Rwanda ku buryo rushobora gufata ingamba zo kwirwanaho yasubije agira ati twabivuze ku mugaragaro nta banga ririmo biteye impungenge kuba Congo iri kwihunza ibibazo byayo ibibazo by'abaturage bayo yambuye uburenganzira bwose ikabica ikabahohotera hari imvugo z'urwango hari ingengabitekerezo ya genocide iri gukwirakwizwa mu burasirazuba bwa Congo ibi ntabwo ari ibintu bipfa kubaho gutyo gusa hari iryo hohoterwa rikorerwa abaturage bitwa abatutsi bityo ko ibigomba kubabaho bikwiriye kumera nk'ibyabaye kubo mu Rwanda mu 1994 hari n'umusanzu baha FDLR ushingiye ku ngengabitekerezo ya genocide bamaze imyaka 30 none se uwo muryango mpuzamahanga urabaza iki kuba Congo ititandukanye n'umutwe wa FDLR. Perezida Paul Kagame yasobanuye ko ari ikibazo gikomeye kandi kibangamiye u Rwanda ati ni ikibazo rwose hanyuma se dukwiriye kugira icyo tubikoraho tuzabikemura mu buryo dutekereza ko ari bwo bwa nyabwo.
FDLR from nowhere ikomeje kuba kuvuga kugarukwaho inshuro nyinshi mushobora kubyumva yenda nimubyiteho cyane ariko hari impamvu Kagame arimo arashaka intambara. Kagame arimo arashaka intambara kandi arishaka ku giciro icyo ari cyo cyose. Ejo byavugwaga no mu nteko ati FDL iracyari ikibazo ku Rwanda. Ejo bundi nabyumvaga nduhungirikira mu bivuga. Uyu munsi byavuzwe na n'umukuru wa Sena. Abwira n'abandi bashyitsi. FDL imaze kuba ikibazo ahantu hose hirya no hino. Nijo mune nabibabwiraga mvuga nyine ngo ndabayobozi bakuru bakomeje kugenda bwa FDL. Kubera iki bageze hahandi bavuga bati tugomba gukora scapegoat. Tugomba gushaka ngo nako kurema scapegoat, tugomba gushaka urwitwazo. Tuzi neza ko ikibazo dufite ari ukuva muri Congo. Kandi nta kintu dushobora kubivuga ni dossier ni decision ishobora gufatwa n'umuntu umwe gusa. Amaze kubabwira ko atazayifata. None birahindutse FDL ni ikibazo kandi zaba ikibazo c'est vrai ariko kubera ko nyine mushaka ko ibi kibazo so ibi bintu bya FDL biraza kubazanira kabutindi kandi muzabyicuza bitagisubira inyuma.
FDL umutwe witwaje intwaro urwanya leta y'u Rwanda ukora mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo. U Rwanda rwifuza ko uyu mutwe wasenwa ukavaho burundu. Ese ni iyihe mpamvu u Rwanda rwifuza ko uyu mutwe watsinsurwa ukavaho? Impamvu ngo ni uko ngabawugize bagize uruhare muri Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi mu Rwanda mu 1994 bagahungira muri Zaire, Congo y'ubu, bakarema umutwe witwaje intwaro gugambiriye gushoza intambara ku Rwanda ugakuraho ubutegetsi buriho hanyuma gugakomeza Jenoside wahunze utarangije. Ariko kandi iyi FDL binyuze ku muyobozi wayo General Major Byiringiro Victor avuga ko FDL yabayeho mu rwego rwo kurengera impunzi z'abanyarwanda ziri mu burasirazuba bwa Congo ngo ziba zugarijwe cyane n'ibitero karundura by'ingabo z'u Rwanda muri ayo mashyamba ya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo. Byiringiro Victor avuga ko iturufu ngo ariyo ituma u Rwanda rubahigisha uruhindu mu burasirazuba bwa Congo. FDL yashinzwe mu mwaka w'2000 yitwa Alili, dore ko habayeho Alili ya mbere n'iya kabiri, ari nayo yaje gufatirwa ibihano na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika nyuma ikaza guhinduka FDL. General Byiringiro Victor uyobora uyu mutwe avuga ko bifuza ibiganiro na Leta y'u Rwanda kugira ngo ikibazo cy'impunzi z'abanyarwanda ziri muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo n'ahandi hose gikemuke batahe mu cyubahiro nk'uko bakunze kubitangaza. Iyi FDL bivugwa ko ikorana n'igisirikare cya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo MONUSCO SADC ndetse n'ubutegetsi bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo. Amakuru aturuka mu burasirazuba bwa Congo yemeza ko iyi FDL ari umutwe witwaje intwaro wihagazeho ufite amafaranga n'ibikoresho bya gisirikare bihagije ku buryo ngo nta kibazo bafite cyo kwirwanaho mu gihe ibitero byaba bitangiye kugabwa kuri uyu mutwe. Ibiganiro biri guhuza u Rwanda, Angola na Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo bya Rwanda biri kwigira hamwe uburyo hafatwa icyemezo cyo kurwanya iyi FDL igatsinsurwa igashiraho burundu. Nanone kandi ku rundi ruhande umutwe witwaje intwaro Red Tabara urwanya ubutegetsi bw'u Burundi watangaje ko wongeye kwicira muri Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo ingabo z'igihugu cy'u Burundi nyuma y'imirwano ikomeye cyane iheruka gusakiranya impande zombi. Muri iyo mirwano karundura yabaye kuwa gatandatu ku tariki ya 9 Ugushyingo 2024 uyu mutwe uravuga ko wayiciyemo abasirikare 20 b'Abarundi ndetse n'abambari babo barimo Mai Mai Nyatura. Ni imirwano yabereye mu duce twa Kirumbi, Kabunda Gwami na Kibanda Ngoma two mu ntara ya Kivu y'Amajyepfo muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo. Usibye abasirikare Red Tabara yigamba ko yishe, uyu mutwe uravuga ko wanasunitse ingabo z'u Burundi ukazisubiza mu birindiro byazo biherereye mu duce twa Kitombo ndetse na Kipupu. Red Tabara yunzemo ko abasirikare benshi bayobeye mu mashyamba bagati ibikoresho byinshi bya gisirikare ku rugamba. Mu mpera z'ukwakira 2024 nabwo Red Tabara yigambye kwicira muri Kivu y'Amajyepfo abasirikare barenga 45 b'u Burundi barimo Lieutenant Colonel Simone Nyandwi wari kamanda w'ingabo z'u Burundi ziri muri Kivu y'Amajyepfo. Iyo ni update. Reka dukomeze n'izindi nkuru zikomeye. Nanone kandi ku rundi ruhande, Tabitha Gwiza nawe ubarizwa muri opposition atangaza ko atumva impamvu Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zihora zisohora itangazo zisaba u Rwanda gukura ingabo muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo. Ariko kandi uyu Tabitha Gwiza yanasabye Perezida wa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo Bwana Felix Tshisekedi gufata icyemezo. Ni mu kiganiro yagiranye na East African Daily. Turabashimiye cyane. Tugeze ku musozo w'ikiganiro twari twabateguriye. Reka tubararikira ibindi biganiro mu masaha yacu ari imbere. Mukomeze mugubwe neza, turabakunda cyane.